Tori Franklin, triple jump, yes. World Championships. Yes. What's that on your neck?
Oh, it's a medal.
Oh, just a medal, a little medal. How you feeling?
I feel amazing. I'm so excited. This is such, like, I've been working really hard. And I've been through a lot the last couple of years. So to just finally see it come into fruition is just so confirming, and I'm really happy about it.
Talk to me about those ups and downs, you know, whether that's like injuries and training or even like, you know, switching sponsors or, you know, different things like that. Yeah. How do you overcome all those setbacks to get to where you're at now?
Yep. So the last couple of years have been really hard just because I've switched coaches. I've been with three different coaches since 2020. My first coach in 2020 dropped me right before the Olympics, switched coach. The style of coaching wasn't good for me, so I switched this year in April, and I moved to Athens, Greece. And so it's been a lot. And I'm just really happy that I continue to believe in myself and continue to see the bigger picture and the bigger vision. And not only that, have the support system that was behind me 100% throughout all of this.
Can you talk about that support system and, you know, the things that they were able to do for you?
Mm-hmm. They just speak life into me and give me love. And they know that after 2020, I didn't want to keep moving around. I move around a lot. And I was a little hesitant at some point to move to Athens just because I'm like, I'm done. I'm tired of moving. And this is to another country. But they just continued to believe in me and showed me that I won't be out there alone, even if I'm out there alone, you know?
Did it get to like a last minute thing? Because like you said, that's like, you're moving to another country. Was there a point where it's like, I'm really not sure, but all right, I'm just doing it?
After I made the decision, I was all in. Also because this coach isn't a stranger, I've known him at least since 2017, and I know his coaching style, so I knew that if I was going to do this, it was going to work. I just had to be 100% focused. After 3 weeks, I started to see like immense changes in my technique, and it was like this is where I'm supposed to be.
And then just talk to me about everything that you have going on. You have the markings on your face, you got the hair and everything. What's going on? Talk to me about it.
Thank you so much for asking, because I put a lot of thought into all of this. So first of all, these in my hair are copper, which is said to kind of like balance the energy within you, to like kind of get rid of the negative and help maximize whatever energy that you're emitting. Same with the black nails and the black lipsticks. Whatever energy you're emitting, it's going to magnify it. The four dots over in between my eyes are for the support and connection that I feel that I have with nature and the universe and with God. That's mind, body, spirit, and emotion. And so all of this connected, and I kept reminding myself that all of this is in sync, all of this is aligned, and this is how I'm going to get this medal today.
Nice. Tori Franklin representing the triple jump for the United States, one of the first triple jump medals in a long, long time.
Ever.
Oh, yes, ever.
Yes.
Tori Franklin, you are cooking out here. Love to see it. Great work.
Thank you.
Absolutely.